Oh, I guess like everybody gets one. Oh, right here, I found the note. I found the note. I found the clue. Investigate. Treasure to our family. It ain't here no more. I moved it. You effers will never find it. Okay. So. Oh, you know what? I think everybody in the lobby can see it. So I guess I found it first. So I found one of the first clues. Right? Oh! No, no, it continues. It continues. Oh, wow. I hope this is recording. Okay. No, I'm on a treasure hunt. Find Park. I don't know if everybody has in the lobby. I'm gonna have to be really like a douchebag even more than I normally am, because I gotta find this treasure. Yeah, man, no problem. You know what, actually, do you still need to rest? I don't want to be too much of a douche. Okay. Let me pause my music too, because that's probably gonna get annoying. Okay. I don't know exactly what all this is about. I think we're on the same one though, right? I mean, Raymond. Search for the treasure area and there's a hole in the mountain somewhere over here. I just gotta remember where it's at. Yep, right there. Okay. Sorry, Raymond, for leaving behind. I'll pay you back in the heist, don't you worry. Okay, there's a dead guy. Okay. Investigate. What'd I do? One out of the three clues discovered. Okay. So, I think that was the end of that. If I get... Oh, never mind. Hang on. No, it continues. Am I on time limit, though? No. You want to get in my car, Raymond? You sure? That's too bad now. I'll give you 10 more percent on the other half. I'll give you some more money. Okay. Crap, dude. I hope nobody else gets these clues. This is kind of cool. So if you guys didn't know, apparently, I don't know if I already said this or not, but apparently they added a bunch of, like, treasure hunts and stuff online, and I did well. Okay. Never mind. Wait, Raymond, stop hitting me. God, I'm gonna flip the car. Make me do it, Raymond. You know I will. Make me do it. Oh. Wait, did you get the email too? Yeah. Oh, you got a different one. Brandon, this is crazy. Don't be crazy. You got a different one than me. Jesus. I don't like this car. I'm gonna take that back. I love the Bronco. But I hate how tall it is, because it goes over everything. Which is good, but bad. I don't know what I'm talking about anymore, I'm just trying to talk. Trying to get these clues. Dude, what if I don't get an revolver? Yeah, I'm good on money. I think they're going to the other clue. I'm so confused about... I wonder if anybody else got the same one as me. I think they did. I don't know how this all works. Yeah, everybody else got it. Yeah, it's not... I thought it was just me, but I guess not. God, that was my fault. Didn't see the pool out there. Oh no, this guy's just gonna be a douchebag. Never mind. You're so cool, bro. Oh my god, you got the new plane? Wow, bro, you're like so cool. Oh my god. Okay. I don't know where it's at. I'm assuming it's in here. Let's go. God. Okay, so I hear the radio, but I don't know if it always plays. Right here. Okay. Good. I think I'll discover one more and then I'm done. Okay. Sorry. Do you want to help finding your stuff, Raymond? After I do mine? Okay. Lonely as the night is on. Lonely, yeah. Is that right? Oh my god, there's a tree right there! See what I get. See what I get. Stepping on a beat. Do, 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 do. All right. Search the area for treasure. What's out of the ordinary? Ordinary. On top of the towers, maybe? No, I don't know about that. Am I blind? I don't see anything. Sure. Oh, right there. Oh, that's your hood, Raymond. I thought I found something, but it was just your hood. Right here? Oh, watch. Raymond, can you help me if you want to? Dude, I don't know what's that. I run it over on accident? Honestly, don't see anything. Oh, right there. No! It's not here. The case is, though. Right there. I've been juked. I've been juked. Oh, wait. Crap, somebody's here. I don't know if... Oh, sorry, I took your car. My bad. Somebody's home, right, or somewhere. There's like all the way across the map. I got this, though. I got this. You can do it. Oh, I really need to edit this all out. I'm a scab man. Yeah, Raymond. All right, do you want to go after this, or do you want to go now? All right. Because it would be a lot faster than the Bronco. I know. Perfectly fine. We'll get there. I'll get zoomed again. Alright, here it is. See what it's got up here. All the way. Oh yeah. So I guess they got their new revolver. I think they came out with this because of Red Dead Redemption 2. And yeah, I guess that's it. That's what it looks like. That is awesome. Seems really good. Yeah, well, that's it, I guess. Hope you like and subscribe. And yeah, that's awesome. I don't know.